back to Christchurch, performed at all these places. From Christchurch, flew over to Wellington, performed in Porirua also, Tokoroa, Rotorua, Hamilton, Mangere and Otara before coming back. A lot of the times we spend on the bus, on the highway, on the motorway. And I want to share with you an experience. Every time we come close to a McDonald's outlet, you see the huge letter M in yellow over the horizon. Every time we see that in the huge letter M, these young girls, they always say, Uncle Tuti, Uncle Tuti. Uncle Tuti is our team leader. Uncle Tuti, Uncle Tuti, stop the bus. We want to have a McDonald's. Uncle Tuti always say, no, we cannot stop the bus. We don't have enough money. Because those people at the Punanganui markets in Raro did not put enough money in the great bowl over there. So if not for the dancers, if not for the drummers, if not for the handsome MC, at least McDonald's for our young girls next time we fly overseas. In fact, the plan next year, 2014, in the month of April, we have been invited to take part in a cultural exchange program to show the culture, highlight the culture of the Cook Islands at the Kamehameha schools in Hawaii and also the BYU PCC also in Hawaii. From there, we'll be flying over to other states in the mainland United States. So ladies and gentlemen, don't forget the great bowl over there, CDs and DVDs on the mountainside. Bring it back, introducing, reintroducing. Oh, thank you, sir, thank you, sir, thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Ben. We need a volunteer, somebody from the audience. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. What's your name? John, where are you from? Originally from England. Okay, John. Won't you just grab hold of the coconut? Shake it. Can you hear the water inside, John? Good. That's a good sign. Now, John, I want you to punch the coconut. Punch it. Punch it. Now, give it a good English punch. Hit it. Yeah, feels like a real coconut, not made out of plastic. Okay, now John, this is why we asked you up here. We want you to certify that that is a genuine Cook Island coconut. Wave out to everybody, wave out to everybody. Signify that this is a genuine Cook Island coconut. Okay, pass it back to Ben. A big round, you don't want to give it back? Big round of applause for John all the way from England. Garana, thank you. All right, camera's ready. Ladies and gentlemen, believe it or not, Ben. Digital cameras, he was doing it in slow motion for your convenience. Okay, we need another volunteer. Yes, dear, that's you. What's your name, love? Riley, where are you from, Riley? Australia, where back in Australia? Adelaide. Are you married, Riley? No? What you doing? Hey, what you doing? You know, in the days of our ancestors, the warrior never kneels like that. The only time they kneel is when it's a declaration of ownership. Yeah. Are you still standing there? Okay, Brian, have you opened the coconut yet? Crack open the coconut? No? First time? No? All right. Give me the stick. All right. Yeah? All right, right hand. Okay. Now, Brian, to crack open the coconut. Now, first of all, you look on the coconut, you see a face. But the mouth and the two eyes. Can you see that? Yeah? No, you're looking at the wrong coconut. The one in the hand. Yeah, okay. There are also three lines that run to the back of the coconut. One on the top, two on the side. To crack open the coconut, you hit across any of those lines. If you do it right, with one hit, big one, you should get a straight crack right round. You ready, Brandy? Okay, move forward a bit there, baby. Yeah. I'm gonna pull it. And now. Okay. Okay, Brandy? Right. Wait. Put the stick on. Yeah. Let me get out of the way. Okay, Brandy, drum roll. Yeah. She did it. She nearly did it. Hit it again. Oh, look at that, Brandy. Okay, cheers. Drink it all. You gotta drink it all. In the days of our ancestors, the warriors give that to their women so they may have many sons. Check it. No! That's all you need to do and you get the son. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Australia, Brandy, big round of applause. Thank you, dear. Thank you. That was a paid advertisement by Colgate's dental flosses and toothbrushes. Ladies and gentlemen, this time we'd like to present to you our final item. We'd like to say thank you very much for your contribution towards our great bowl over there. And we will continue to accept any donation that you want to give. If you regard $10,000 as loose change for you, we got a bigger bucket at the back there for you to fill up. But otherwise, we also have CDs and DVDs over here on the mountain side of the main stage. And we'd like to present to you this drum dance performed by our women. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you very much for your support. Tato is not Maori. Mita ki mata, kia ka mita ki te tōku arawai tato te ramane. Thank you no te support mai te lonjanga te CD, a mia ara hurima. E pera kato, no te support mai a yatara, a wangtui tapena. And ladies and gentlemen, pera kato, e te kōrero Maori, with the drum dance called Kiriti Marutai. thank you. And folks, once again, thank you very much. And again, CDs and DVDs on that side. Don't forget our balls. But at this time, I'd like to bring your attention to backstage, introduce you to the drummers. They've been pushed to the back by the more young and energetic dancers. And ladies and gentlemen, to present to you their unique skills in drumming, the drums of the Cook Islands. In fact, they represented the island of Mitiaro in 2012 with the drumming competition, the Tangikara, and they're going to give us a short beat. The drums of the Cook Islands run the Korero Maori. Few places, just ask for your activities there. Thank you.